Hey guys, Matt here. I'm going back to the Mike Nolan Show, episode 1. It's like, I think it's called Naye Naye. Let's go. It's Aussie animation as well. It's related to the Big Les Show. This is what you created.
Alright, she on, boys?
Yep, we're ready to go. Tell us a bit about yourself.
As you know, I'm Mike Nolan and my mates call me Nolzy.
And what do you do, Nolzy?
Oh yeah, nah, just do a bit of ad hoc.
Ad hoc, can you explain?
Ad hoc, you know, ad hoc. Bit of this, bit of that, cashing in, hobbies, I'm there. Yeah, mate, always been into council work and that, ever since I was fucking young. And dropped out of school in grade 2 and got a trade, been doing cashies ever since. I work in all areas, you know, like fucking do pretty much everything to do with council work, drive cranes and shit, to a postie route if fucking Jono can't make it. Fucking pretty much if you've got work, you've got cash, I'll be there with fucking bells around me fucking ankles. Now, or come down to the fucking local RSL, playing the pokies, it's always good, always end up winning big. You ever heard of a bloke named Crazy Steve?
Oh, nah.
South Australia?
Oh, God.
You would know him if you saw him. He was here one time. We were fucking standing on this fucking deck. And right out there, mate, saw a fucking, I'll fucking kid you not, a fucking UFO, mate.
Really?
Yeah, mate. Dead set. Fucking, it went right over the fucking ocean, right from the fucking stars out to the fucking hinterland. Fucking, right over the side there.
So you're a believer that there's other life?
Oh, fuck. Of course, mate. Of course. You have to be a fucking idiot not to fucking think there's other life out there. You know, it's one thing to question your own existence. It's another thing to question if there's any other life outside of the fucking cosmos. I mean, have you ever fucking sat out there and looked at the stars and not? Mate, you'd have to feel like you're not alone in the universe, mate. You fucking have to. Dead set. Area 51. They're here, mate. They've always fucking been here. Yeah, playing the pokies every now and again. It's good getting the free drinks. You know, you can press this button on the fucking top and get a free coke. So always come down to local RSL and hang with the blokes, have some smokes, get on the pokes and get some free cokes, mate. Yeah, fucking hey.
There's no dollar spokes,
in. You just do fucking 1 cent bets. You have every fucking right to get a free coke. Bring in a fucking flask of rum or something and just pour in your fucking free cokes. Is there ways to cheat in the pokies? Of course there fucking is. It's all a big fucking mind game. What you gotta do, you gotta hit the spins roughly 3.5 seconds between each time. Make sure to do $5 bets, because if you do more bets, the machine's gotta think, oh fuck, you're actually putting a bit of money in and it's gonna fucking pay you back. You give the machine a bit of a tap on the side after every 5 spins, I guarantee ya, in about 7 rolls, you'll get a fucking feature. You boys wanna go have a dookie?
Oh, yeah, fuck yeah.
Yeah, we'll fucking suck this down, boys. Oh, that is a spot, cunt. I fucking love weed, cunt. Like, always got a fucking Wendy on me, eh? Fuck, cunt. Take this away from me before it fucking knocks me out. Do I think it's fucking stupid that it's illegal? Fuck yeah, cunt. Like, they're making a fucking plant illegal. It's a fucking plant, cunt. Like, fucking think about it. They've got this fucking ancient plant that's been around for fucking God knows how long. Probably didn't even fucking originate on our planet. Who fucking knows? This plant has the ability to fucking treat all sorts of fucking types of illness. Treat depression and fucking, and give you the feeling of fucking maximum well-being. And it's just fucking sick to have weed every now and again. Yeah, it's the gateway drug. Fucking oh. Gateway to your mind. And also other drugs like acid, MD. You boys do that?
Yeah.
You want some? I know a guy I can get you fucking anything.
G'day, Nolzy, you winning?
Yeah, mate, yeah.
Just the usual, I presume?
Yeah, mate, yeah. How's it been going? Yeah, mate.
Oh, yeah, down fucking here. I should have fucking seen you, mate. You fucking taught us all on the fucking Broncos, and now I'm fucking doing 2 BM. Fucking $400, mate.
You're fucking kidding. Should have seen you down the road at the fucking drill. This fucking dude bloke doing a trucking down the fucking Gosford and that. Yeah, fucking yeah. Yeah, mate, I'll live, I guess you can say, an alternative lifestyle. I create my own reality and I live it every day being my own boss. Doing work all I want to do. Get cash in hand, just wear my high boot shirt everywhere and fucking got a job come. I've come this far since grade 2 and things have never been better. This is what I'm on the planned to do, you know, just do cashies and, all right, boys, well, that's all she wrote. Fucking do this again tomorrow.
Yeah, fuck yeah, yeah.
All right, tweezy, boys.
God, I love the Jared Vite. He's such a good typer. Oh my god, this one blew my mind. I can't imagine what the next episode's gonna be like. I know I've been lagging with the links, sorry about that, guys. But as soon as I get on top of it, like, this would be the first thing I would do. So, have a nice one. Peace out.